All my rainbow dreams come true in everything I say and do. Bless those who have faith in me, that the girl they want is the girl I'll be. And when the sunset ends today, our living rainbow will guide the way.
Everything. It's hard to explain what rainbow really means because there's so much about rainbow.
I absolutely love rainbow. When I first joined, I thought, well, you know, it'll be something to do and get out of the house. And now I'm totally hooked and I go to rainbow 2 times a week, every week without fail.
It's fun.
It's fun.
You get out and do stuff. You don't just sit there. You do stuff. You meet people.
Places.
You get to do things that you wouldn't do normally.
Rainbow is one of the greatest things that's ever happened to me.
We like to do something that's good for the community and have fun too.
I joined Rainbow because when I was 9 years old, my friend at school wanted me to go, and I thought it was pretty cool because there were so many things that they did.
Well, my assembly, we work for the Jerry Lewis Telethon every year. We answer telephones for them and we get to be on television and it's really fun.
We work in the parades. We work for a company called People Feeders and we worked at the Mazda Tennis Tournament.
We had a marathon and we had a swimathon.
We go to Magic Mountain.
We're in Catalina and we're having a great time.
We work at the Rose Bowl on New Year's Day and sometimes we do it, you know, just on regular days.
We also go to San Francisco for the day and go down to the pier and do a little shopping, or we have car washes where everyone goes home soaking wet, even wetter than the cars that leave the place.
Our assembly, like, we travel a little bit. We go to TV tapings to raise money, and we have slumber parties and wake-a-thons. We have swim parties, and we do a lot of activities to kind of grow as friends and to learn more and to raise money.
We had a bowl-a-thon and we've gone roller skating.
Jelly bean bites!
Going to camp.
Movie marathons.
Cleaning the beaches at a state park. We took everybody on a houseboat trip and we all went water skiing for a weekend, and that was a lot of fun and it really helps to bring the girls closer together.
Well, my favorite thing that I do in Rainbow, probably the survey students. You know, it makes you feel real good.
It's a great way to help others. That's what Rainbow was founded on, is service. And you get a very good feeling working with people and helping people who don't have what you have. And it's just wonderful. It's something that I can't describe to you. It's something that you just have to experience on your own.
Life of pages waiting to be filled. A heart that's hopeful, a head that's full of dreams. But this becoming is harder than it seems. Feels like I'm looking for.
Rainbow kind of fills in all those holes and all those gaps, you know. It teaches you to speak in public, teaches you, you know, graceful conduct, effective leadership, responsibility, big one. And plus, like Chris says, you know, we make a lot of new friends. And, you know, you can travel, you get to know each other. You get to learn to work with other people, which is something you don't always learn at school. And something you don't always learn at home, but you learn it in Rainbow. And I think that's one of the most important things is cooperation and working in a group.
Marshals floated, and it looks so graceful and nice, and so I thought, I want to do that, and so I joined. Well, I've learned to be able to memorize, and I've learned to be able to speak in front of people and to smile, and I've learned responsibility and enthusiasm and how to lead.
I know I always have someone to turn to if I had a problem. I needed help or anything, there was always someone there.
Open the door and come in. I'm so glad to see you, my friend.
It's a good character builder.
Don't know how long it has been. Having the feelings again.
It amazed me of how much, you know, how much of an honor being a Grandy was. How much of an honor it was, you know, basically to be in Rainbow because you're a special person.
I would recommend Rainbow so highly. It's a part of my life.
It's hard to just walk away from it because there's so much to it. And the people, they all have a special place in your heart. Every one of them, the people you help, the people who you are involved with Rainbow, they all love you. They don't single you out because they're, you know,
Rainbow.
Hi.
What do I like? I don't know, the friends. I've met a lot of interesting people. It's just nice to know friends outside of just like the school and everything. It's just a whole different crowd.
I like traveling and meeting people downstate, not knowing them and being friends immediately.
It's very exciting.
Met probably the best people in the world through Rainbow, and it's really been worthwhile for me.
Rainbow is the most fun you'll ever have in your entire life.
There's something every mother advisor or grand deputy will always tell a girl: you get out of it what you put into it. You can't just join and sit there and say, well, okay, what am I going to get? You have to really put a lot of effort and service and love into the organization, and when you do that, you get remarkable things from it. Just, you learn a lot, you grow from friendships, and it's great.